अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स ऑफ द क्लास रेप्टिलिया। द एलेंटाइज इज अ वेंट्रल आउटग्रोथ ऑफ द गट एंड द एमनियोटिक एम्ब्रियो विच स्टोर द नाइट्रोजीनियस वेस्ट। द कॉरियन इज प्रेजेंट नियर द शेल एंड बिकम हाईली वेस्क्यूलर एंड इट इज एड इन गैशियस एक्सचेंज। रेप्टाइल्स इन द सब क्लास एनेप्सिडा, दे लैक ओपनिंग फेनेस्ट्री इन द टेम्पोरल रीजन ऑफ द स्कल। टर्टल आर इंक्लूडेड इन द क्लास एनेप्सिडा, दे डोंट हैव फेनेस्ट्री और ओपनिंग इन देयर टेम्पोरल रीजन। सब क्लास लेपिडोसोरिया इंक्लूड स्नेक, लिजर्ड्स एंड द ट्यूटेरा और द स्फिनोडोन पंक्टाटस। केराटिन इज अ रेजिस्टेंट प्रोटीन, व्हेन केमिकली बाउंड विद अ फॉस्फोलिपिड इट प्रिवेंट द वाटर लॉस फ्रॉम द स्किन। रेप्टाइल्स हैव वेरी हार्ड एंड स्केली स्किन दैट प्रिवेंट द वाटर लॉस, सो दे हैव केराटिन विच इज इन कॉम्बिनेशन और विच फॉर्म्स बॉन्ड विद द फॉस्फोलिपिड्स। मेंबर्स ऑफ द ऑर्डर टेस्ट्यूडेंट्स और द किलोनिया आर द टर्टल्स। The dorsal portion of the shell of the turtle is known as the carapace. The only surviving member of the Rhynchocephalia is the Ptiutera or Sphenodon punctatus. In Ptiutera, there are two rows of teeth on the upper jaw and the single row of teeth on the lower jaw. Adhesive discs are present on the digits of the wall, on the digits of the lizard that help to climb on the trees and the walls. Chameleons are adapted to arboreal lifestyle. Arboreal lifestyle means they live on the trees and they use long sticky tongues to capture insects. The only venomous lizards are the Heloderma horridum and Heloderma suspectum and the Mexican bearded lizard. Snakes lack limbs, although vestigial pelvic girdle and appendages are sometimes present. A single median tooth in the upper jaw distinguishes Amphisbaenia from all other vertebrates. The name Amphisbaenia is derived from their ability to move easily forward or backward. They do to and fro movement. Among reptiles, only two members of the order Crocodilia have four chamber heart. A secondary or hard palate evolved in the Archosauria group from which the crocodiles evolved. In Crocodilia, the tail is used for swimming, offensive and defensive maneuvers, and attack. Integumentary glands, which are present in the skin of some reptiles, secrete pheromones that function in sex recognition and defense. Color changes in the reptile, apart from other functions, also function in sex recognition and thermoregulation. Color patterns of an animal resembling the colors of its environment is known as the cryptic coloration, when the color of the animal blend with its background. The first two cervical vertebrae in the reptiles are called atlas and axis. The caudal vertebrae of many lizards possess a verticular fracture plane from which the tail break off. These are actually the breaking points in the skeleton of the lizard to protect themselves from predator. Tail loss or autotomy is an adaptation that allows the lizard to escape from the predator. This autotomy is the self-cutting of tail of lizards. Viper possess hollow fangs on the maxillary bone or at the anterior margin of the upper jaw. Venom glands are modified salivary glands. Venom of the coral snakes, cobras, and sea snakes attack nerves centers and cause respiratory paralysis. In temperate region, many reptiles withstand cold winter temperature by entering torpor when body temperatures and metabolic rate decreases. Upper and lower eyelids are nictitating membrane and a blood sinus. It cleans the eye of the reptile. Horned lizards squirt blood from their eyes by rupturing blood sinuses in a defensive maneuver. In snake and some lizards, the upper and lower eyelids fuse in the embryo to form a protective window of clear skin called the spectacle. This is clear, while the dices of skin in case of snake. Some reptiles such as the Tutera possess a median or the parietal eye that develops from the roof of the forebrain. Rattlesnakes and other pit vipers, they have heat-sensitive pit organs on each side of the face between the eye and the nostril. All reptiles except Tutera, they possess an intromittent organ for introducing sperm in the body of the female. The order Rhynchocephalia of the class Reptilia includes single species of the Sphenodon punctatus. The amniotic egg is not only the kind of the land egg. Some arthropod, amphibian, and even few fishes have eggs that develop on the land. The adaptive radiation of early amniote began during the Carboniferous period. Reptiles in the subclass Anapsid, they lack fenestry or opening in the temporal region of the skull. Diapsids have upper and lower opening in the temporal region of the skull. Synapsid, they possess a single dorsal opening in the temporal region of the skull. According to cladistic interpretation, birds should be classified as the reptiles with their closest relative than the dinosaurs. Reptiles are dominant part of any of the major ecosystem in the tropical and the subtropical environment. Approximately 225 species of turtles are known. Ventral portion of the turtle skull is shell is known as plastron. Turtle attains sexual maturity after 7 to 8 years, and they have 14 years of lifespan. Tutera is virtually unchanged from extinct relatives that were present at the beginning of the Mesozoic era. Tutera is now present only on the remote offshores islands and is protected by the New Zealand law. Ancestral members of the order Cyprinomata originated in the Lepidosaur lineage about 150 million years ago. About 330 species of lizards are in the suborder Sauria. The few lizards that are legless retain remnants of the pectoral girdle and the sternum. This is an evidence that these organisms had pectoral girdle and sternum. The earliest fossils of snakes are from 135 million years old Cretaceous deposit. The skin of Amphisbaenia has a ring-like folds called annuli and is loosely attached to the body wall. The Amphisbaenians feed on the worm and the small insects. The order Crocodilia have 21 species. Living crocodiles include the alligators, crocodiles, gavials, and the caimans. Crocodiles have not changed much over 170 million years old history. A palate of the bone called the secondary palate present in the archosauria and separate the nasal and the mouth passageways. In reptiles, ecdysis generally began in the head region and then moved toward the tail region. The most remarkable adaptation of the snakes involved modifications of the skull for feeding. Most snake venoms are the mixture of neurotoxins and the hemotoxins. The venom of the vipers are primarily hemotoxin. The functional kidney of adult reptiles are called the metanephric kidney. Many lizards possess salt gland below the eyes for ridding the body of excess salt. In reptilian males, a pair of duct delivers sperm to the cloaca. In reptiles, glandular region of the oviduct secrete albumen around the egg. In reptiles, parthenogenesis has been described in 6 families of the lizard and 1 species of the snakes. Courtship is the brief period of romance before the mating, and it is based on the tactile stimulation. Ventral portion of the shell of the turtle is known as the plastron.